We came here to be a little closer to heaven, and I'm trying to figure out what's wrong. I haven't learned it yet.
And we came back after nearly 40 years of retirement to our wonderful home here. And I noticed that it's new people who have come in, but they still have that same spirit of wanting to be involved in the community. And I hear some of the old timers, so to speak, the natives, complaining about all of the newcomers. And it's like, well, don't complain. They chose to be here, and let's take people in.
There are many things that affect how healthy people are. It could be social isolation, their education, their finances, many, many things. So I think just from that perspective, I want to know whatever we can do to help make St. Andrews healthy and promote wellness.
That we are an oasis in an area of a lot of poverty and unemployment. And there are needs in the community here, both with the youth to keep them here, and also in the other areas. And can we work out something cooperative so it helps people like myself be able to stay here forever and ever? And also, in so doing, create employment and keep other people in the community.
Accessibility for physically challenged. What does a 21st century vibrant St. Andrews look and feel like?
So we've got
people,
four.
Natural environment, built environment, and creativity, and
one.
So on. Local participation in financing, not provincial or and federal. Improvements in public transportation is very necessary. Walking and biking trails in town along the water.
So go over to four.
All to waterfront. Youth and recreation from age 0 to 18. More sidewalks, more lighting, better places for animals to meet. Ease for access to community information. Less expensive, more affordable food in St. Andrews. Encouragement of local food production and preservation.
Another one.
Yeah, we will in a sec. Okay. Good. One more to go.
Thank you. Song title or physical motion. Invigorated.
Inspired.
Energized.
Encouraged.
You stole mine.
Really encouraged. Excited.
Positive. Happiness sharing with friends.
Excited.
I'm inspired.
Deja vu all over again.
Hopeful.
So thank you for the opportunity.
Happy.
Inspired.
Community.
Hopeful.
Hopeful.
Number two.
Debbie.
Oh, community spirit.
Yeah, very encouraged.
Grateful.
Grateful.
Yay!
I'm grateful to meet new friends.
Good sharing time.
Hopeful.
Unity.
Inspired.
I'm going with hopeful.
Hopeful.
Proud.
Inspired.
Satisfied.
And positive.
Informative.
Inspirational.
Heartened.
Relieved.
I think it's over here, right here.
You've got the new head?
Yes.
Yeah, you know,